Hey, Ryan Blast Reaper here, and yeah, after beating an Emerald Nuss, like I've been wanting to play Mon, and I've seen many people play this, and the whole premise just seemed so in. Cause yeah, I like the scaly Pokemon and whatnot, but I mean, with this, I could have even more. So let's. Then. So yeah, I have it all downloaded. I put all the custom sprites in. Okay, the window's pretty. So yeah, I wonder if I make a save file and say if it'll actually save these settings. Cause yeah, I did test like to make sure like my controller is working in. Actually, I think it probably would be fair to actually place a battle style on set. I mean, I've actually never done this in a Pokemon game, but it actually, considering we're dealing with fusions, and I actually have no idea what the fusions are going to be like. I've only seen bits and pieces. Herman, here Oh, so you can M. Does it only let you go from 10 to 17? Can't type anything here. I'll just put. Oh, you can set the difficulty. Let's see what they say. Easy mode makes game experience like modern. NPC triggers are higher level than used, better. And access to healing items. Pokemon's name is not just. First mode, all fusions used by. Yeah, let's go with and save. Then, yep, modify any. And we have multiple save files, something Pokemon games to this day still don't. Yeah. Oh, wait, I just realized I was pressing numbers, I was making face changes, oops. Well, I mean, the closest you have is, well, the Switch make different profiles, but. I mean. Velcro is now proud to announce new product that will revolutionize Pokemon battling. Using DNA splicers. This revolutionary new device extracts the DNA of two Pokemon and combines them to create an entirely new species. Select any two Pokemon and use their DNA splicing on them. Just watch the magic happen before your eye. Used Pokemon can learn moves from both halves, which gives them an edge over regular Pokemon. You can try it on your very own Pokemon. Placer is now available for purchases at every Pokemon. Batteries sold separately. And we have a custom mint. Oh, already, sir. And they put a PS5 in. Oh, here we have a modern. Oh, and just like many games, you start with a potion. Oh yeah, so they have like some updates here, like the flash screen, the PS5, which actually looks more like a Wii, but... Lossie, I received a letter for you. It's from the Pokemon League. Here, open it. Dear Velocity, we are pleased to announce that your Pokemon League application has been accepted, hereby recognized as an official Pokemon trainer. Now earn badges to take part in the Pokemon League challenge. You will find a trainer card attached to this letter. We wish you the best of luck. Pokemon League admission board. So what did it say? They accepted your Pokemon trainer application? Lossie, that's amazing! I'm so proud of you. Isn't that boy next door receiving his first match day as well? I overheard Professor Oak talking about it. What is that name that everyone calls him again? We all compliment each other. I'm Velocity, he'll be Reaper. That's right. Well, I'm sure that you and Reaper will have a ton of fun on your Pokemon journey together. Well, that's it, dear. I'm not holding you here any longer. Have fun in your adventure. Wonder who... Sounds like you're finally becoming a trainer, bro. So I guess this is our sister. Okay, that's just auto-running, which are... Yo, Flossy! Guess who just got accepted as an official Pokemon trainer? That's right, me. But you got a letter too? Surprised that they let you in. I assume they had higher standards. Well, I guess there's no point in bragging about mine now. That wait, Gramps told me he's going to give me my first Pokemon. Went to Viridian City to run an errand, but he told me to wait for him at the lab. See ya. See, Reaper told me not to give you this map, so here you go. And you gave it anyway. You find it useful. You talked to my son today? He's gonna be a Pokemon trainer today, and he was really excited about it. I don't think I'm gonna, like, read every single piece of dialogue, because, you know, there's a lot of dialogue. Games. Now I'll just read the ones that are story relevant. Oh, so that's how you open the myth. So I press it with B on my. Alright, so there's our bag. Okay, and register what? Alright, so this is the map, and we have a custom map. So we're... here, so yeah. See, I heard like things like with Johto, you're able to go to it as it was in the days of the first Pokemon game, rather than 3 years in the future. And there's different towns. Oh, of course, the Sevii Islands. I mean, there's all the towns to take into account for Kanto. But Johto, there's Text City, but where are all the towns in the West? Maybe that's later. I need to figure out a way to do bind. Actually, maybe I can do that on the screen here, key bindings. Alright, so annoying doesn't let you then, so yeah, just doing the oh right, if it's already bind to one, it doesn't let you. Okay, so just testing the... wait, why am I fast all of it? Okay, so I have right trigger for that, left trigger for Oh, I can just do the key bindings right here. Yeah, I should have actually looked into. Oh. Oh, the L and R buttons are what's speeding and slowing down. Aim. Okay. It's just annoying I can't use the start and select button in my... Rem's telling me to wait for him. Stop. So yeah, I guess he's still. Well, I see. Well, I stopped you just in time. They're a hostile Pokemon. That way, it's dangerous to go without Pokemon. Here, take that. Which I almost forgot. Isn't today the day you're supposed to receive your first Pokemon? And follow me to my lab. It'll be better to talk there. It is time for you two to set out on your journey. Go ahead and grab your Pokemon off the table. Oh, fair. Why does Velocity always get to pick first? Go get one too, Reaper. Be patient. Or Charmander. Here. Oh, it's Charmy. And well, Gramps has got me one of these new DNA splice. I assume they were talking about on TV, so I guess I'll. The other two had tried out in them. Yes, DNA splices are used to combine the DNA of two Pokemon together to create entirely new species of Pokemon. Works in every Pokemon, of course. I would give you some of these, but unfortunately, this was my last pair. Good luck in your journey. Fast, Velocity. Let's have a battle to see how much stronger Pokemon gets when it's fused with another one. So. We're gonna have a... Oh, a Squirtosaur. That doesn't look too bad. Yeah, that actually does look like it just be an alternate bird. Alright, so I can speed things up on the menu as well. Yes, the old method of just pressing A. Oh, and because level 6 actually. Oh, and Ember. I don't believe it. My cool fused Pokemon. Cause they don't have many. Anyway, I'm off to collect gym badges. See you later. See, before you leave, please do me a favor. I need you to pick up a parcel mark for me. It's just down the road, but I forgot to pick it up earlier. Oh yeah, so I was watching a little bit. And so yeah, the day and night cycle is approximately like 10 minutes. So yeah, it'll change pretty frequently. Alright, so that's just a edgy, but good thing about not doing a nuts lock, I can just do this. Oh, thanks for the potion. Oh, and yeah, they've reworked the route here as well. Oh, nice critical hit. But my Pokemon got it. I did not expect a battle right. Oh, I meant to use it. Any other. Oh yeah, so apparently Fusion, you'll see every Pokemon from the first and second gens, as well as like 100-ish from gens 3 through 7 is. I'm just gonna find one more week. Because I'm always at level. Trade off. Oh. Oh, that is useful advice. Route 22, daytime. So, yeah. I think it probably will be worth talking to every. Oh yeah, there's, of course, there's the updated moves as well as the fairy type. Oh, Pokemon are normally evolved by training, you just have to level up to 40. Charler. It's, okay, you have to use DNA Splay. Yeah, and they're only 300 Poke Dollars. Okay, so first the body, then the head and color. Levels average of. Okay, the head's first type and body second. Free with 10, will be bug poison. evolve independently. Wish they would have optimized them. Here, but we're just here to learn. These silly naturally learned moves from. Alright, and you can choose abilities. On that. Oh, they kept the Japanese locally. And so, yeah. In the original version, instead of the old. And like. Pasta. Wait, is it from coffee? I forgot what. For in the original Japanese version, he's just drunk. Thanks for the DNAs. Do this and get back. Well, let's see, how is my old Pokemon doing? Well, it seems to like you a lot. You have something for me? Oh, this is a custom Pokeball I ordered. Thank you. You can see they gave you some DNA supplies as well. How convenient. But of course, you'll need a second Pokemon before you can use it. Give me some Pokeballs so you can catch some Pokemon and try them. Or then fuse Pokemon if you don't like the result, of course. Oh, another thing. Forgot to give you your Pokédex before you head out earlier. Didn't get my grandson this before. Next, automatically, of course, a Pokémon you've seen or caught. Yeah. For 175,000 species of Pokémon, thanks to Pokémon Fusion. Yeah, I possibly expect you to complete it. Don't you still try to catch as many different species you can? Oh, your journey to the Pokemon League starts now. Oh, thanks. Oh, interest. You can just change his name whenever, that's... Wonder if my sister has any... Say... Now, of course, I did say Haley, but I am still gonna catch daily Pokemon, just team like I did for my Scarlet. Well, just my final team will just be scaling. First try. Oh, you get experience. Poops. Oh yeah, I think that was the only other. I was a Pidgey. Nice that we got G. Yeah, literally just a bird. So now I can. So interesting that that one trainer I had to talk at all, but yet this guy, he just threw. Well, that was an interesting sprite there. Doesn't look too bad. We got Petcha Berry. All right, we got. Another potion. Okay, you want to find one that's a little stronger so I don't one hit KO it. Mustafa. Oh, Red Pie. Oh yeah, the optional rival battle. Well, I should have grinded. There's luck. God, but you just got lucky. At least you caught a bunch of Pokemon already to try to train some of them. I heard Pokemon League has many tough trainers, so I figured out how to get past them. Use more DNA splice to combine Pokemon and make them stronger. Plenty of them at the Mart. Here, you can... Oh, thank you. To quit dialing and get a move on. Oop, sorry, I almost bumped into you. Oh, my name is Brock. I'm the official gym leader in Pewter City. Not too far from here. Oh, were you going to the Pokemon League? See, you're a new trainer, so let me explain how the Pokemon League tournament works. The strongest trainers of the region can take part in the tournament. They can only be allowed inside the Pokemon League once they've proven their worth by defeating the 8 gym leaders of the Kanto region. I'm one of these gym leaders. Since I live in Pewter City, I'll probably be your first challenge if you're serious about entering the Pokemon League. Find me in Pure City on the other side of Viridian Forest. They can challenge me over here in the Boulder Badge, one of the 8 official Pokemon League badges. Hope I'll see you there. Oh, I like this statue here. So yeah. Oh, not too surprising, can't. Can't can't go past there until... Oh, and a debugger. That's actually... in case it gets off. Oh, it's daytime, so I should be able to find a sparrow. Or a Rattran. So, got our first fusion. So yeah, I want to get back to... Oh, forgot about this item. Yep, whenever I see a Rattata, I'm just gonna repeat the last part of the game over and over. Okay, I already have. Oh yeah, doing this speed up, like really speed, but it's nice that it doesn't have the music like the previous game does when I was speeding it up. There we go. And me should get in my lap. Oh. do kind of wish you can just trade from the box. Oh, weird, their sprites look pretty much the same, but, well, I mean, the sprite's not the, from the left, but... Okay, so Fred, name Bellsprout Belly. Oh, the Pokemon yet, there are even changes. Attack. Oh, I go up and down. Let's see, Charmander's head on. Interested is that's like an yeah if you'll get B. See, maybe I gotta do it from you try the rich. So I can get fire, poison, or grass. Oh yeah, it takes the average level. Okay, I mean, I like the body more, but... But I mean, I like Charmanders. It'll. All right, let's. Oh, sorry, it says. All right, so it seems you gotta use a different serve for that. Okay, but I want to get more. Oh, see anything I can get. Depends, but I'd rather have a more permanent. All right, get 5-10, you get a premiere ball. Okay, let's see if the guys have anything. Say, looks like they do not. Wonder if this indicate what Pokemon you can. So, yeah, I think it's two of that. And if there's alternate versions, guess you can change what the sprite looks like. So it's neat that you can just. Vesna. Oh, I barely moved and that happened. Yeah, I probably don't need to really wander in the areas too. Oh, then looks like you can teach her. Wonder how many Pokemon and fusions you can actually find in the wild. Now we have Weedle. Level up. Yeah, I'm coming up with the weirdest names. that. That's a Pokemon. Hang on, the mushroom. I'm gonna give it the most uncreative nickname you can. Paris. Oh, and then some of these are IMs. Oh, and you're getting this harvest. I like the music they have for this section. Yeah, encounter rate seems to be very high. I suppose so. Okay, considering you want to catch. Come on, but. So yeah, I'm probably just gonna keep catching them until I run out of the nicer battle trainers for. Oh, you can get stuff. Oh, I should probably inspect the other app just to see if there's anything else in it. Food pod? Food pocket. I already have one. There was a Weedle earlier, but now I can't seem to find. There we go. Wonder if there's Pikachus in they're like the original game. I mean, they're rare, but... Alright, you can unfuse that are already fused to begin. Just because the two Pokemon separate. You're looking for a specific Pokemon, you can free them from whatever torment when they find themselves in. The sprite indicates it's just normal Pidgey, but these little sprites. Let's do this. Oh. It's dark. Yeah, bug catcher in level 8. We ran out of money, I see. Now this isn't Gen 1, so no, not gonna use map. Oh yeah, in the very first game, if you outspeed the other Pokemon, you can just spam rap over and Pokemon can't do anything about it. Perfect. antidote. Okay, we have Vic here with the... Ooh, and a Caterpillar. You know, these sprites really don't look too... honestly, one of the worst ones is actually the one I'm using right... There. Pokeballs on fusions. I mean, Pokeballs are 200, but DNA splices are 300. I didn't even... But neat. Weuna. We play Nuna. Oh, I need to talk to the... Some of them just offer for rematches. Alright, so it seems that Pokemon just get a bit stronger. Which, of course, is no worry that... Oh, Charmander using powder interesting. So, I wonder if you can do this infinitely, or... Okay, so that's... But doesn't seem you get any money from it. Yeah, you can definitely get pretty... Oh. Nice that he just trades it right there. Oh, there's, well, the Pikachu, sort of. To sleep, I was dumb of me. That was my chance. We have a female bug catcher here. Caterpie. Alright, I gotta talk. Alright, so she's another... Infinite Trainer. So interesting, that other guy, the level stayed this... far away. So I'm wondering if the... So I'm guessing the Pokemon level up the more you... So I wonder if I do this a few times. And yeah, it does up more. See, it's level 11 now. Okay, big rooms. Actually, my Charmander is almost ready to. Sure, let's keep out. Oh, part of the Pokemon evolved. And even getting more. That was an early offer. Okay, that actually looks better. But yeah, I need to get more. Oh, nice guy. Hotel. I do wonder why would you use a hotel to heal your when you have the Pope, unless there is more benefits. Oh, I have a Mankey. Here you go, now we get Tyson. Oh, each place has. Oh, there's a lot of options. I didn't want to mess around with TMs. I mean, does it do that for existing TMs you have, or... I guess that's why you have a whole bunch of... Okay, I need a... cities you'll find hotels here. Oh, so there's quests in this game as well. Mushrooms too. Okay, how many mushrooms do I have? Oh, I only have... stopping you from going to Route 3, but it does make you wonder if you can just do the most of the gyms in any order. Oh yeah, now I gotta look for... Okay, interesting. You could just forfeit the match, but do you lose anything from... Oh, I was already in there. Oh, there's more. So, wonder if the game just let you use the revive, or if you can just buy one and say, I found this one that I... Oh, and there's something to sell. I do not like having my Pokemon be fresh. Oh, we have the Flash Age. I do hope you can easily forget them if... Frustration right there that you don't... And so that's the gym over. They do. So you can just teach metronome to... And... Well, I mean, for free. Like a dragon knife. Oh, mud slap. So there's a quiz. I think that's a dome. And then the scolf. But I already have, like, the powders in. Okay, so you don't have to do the quiz again. Yeah, I already have Vine. I do want to get a full evolve mod for the quest. Alright, now to look at And just see what. Yeah, like this Pokédex entry 28,980. Interesting. Army only got 4x. Well, so I guess it's not half and half. More 3/4 quarter. So yeah, you can just go past if you want to. So I guess that would be normal. I guess this isn't a bad way to get that off. But the Pokemon here are kind of higher level. Okay, yes, tech would be. I know some of these early Pokemon evolve rather quickly into their final form. Oh, I didn't have it on max speed. Oh, shed skin. Oh, he has mushrooms regenerate after some. Oh, I get. Oh, I get why you should stay at hotels. Else it goes from day to night and night to day. Ah. Okay, so poison doesn't want to triddle windows down to zero, like the older games. Oh yeah, it's like the other trainer, Pokemon also level up. Oh, confused. Oh no. Into create So apparently if the Pokemon evolve, they or wait, do they get revived at the end battle? This has to be the original. Oh, so yeah, it does use the deep. I've just done a bunch of wild Pokemon. Not yeah, should be I should head toward the gym. I do want to. For the fresh. Georan. Yeah, nice try. Like using potions, but I'm like now not quite near any gems. Oh, there's the light years. That literally does nothing. Sand. Somewhat cursed, but. Yeah, light years. I'm Brock. I'm Pure's gym leader. Leaving Rock Hard defense interpretation. That's why I'm all the rock type. You don't want to challenge me, find it. But you're only allowed to use as many Pokemon as a gym leader. To your first gym, I'll be using two Pokemon. When you wish to use. So I wonder if this is a setting you can. And although I. I don't think it's too bad of an idea, really. I'll actually replace sleep because stun spore is more permanent. Why didn't I use it? And that was. Okay. I lost against. Like that was. I lost. Against but you do. Yeah, probably better just. I mean, only level 3, so I don't think. Gonna do much. Didn't use Rock Tomb. Why didn't that happen? I took you for granted. And your victory here is a boulder brand. Now we can do one. Don't want to give you this. Oh, rock tomb. And rock. Okay, no, there are all kinds of trainers in the world. You appear to be very gifted as a Pokemon. The gem is really to test your abilities. I obtained one premier wonder trade ticket. Do they do that every time you pass? A tiny mushroom, right? So, So I do want, does it all the people in the whole world, this game, like, how do they keep track of that, or is it, like a data base? Oh, a tree. You go on Vulpix. Okay, why are you looking at... Oh, so it's... Yeah, so... I do wonder... True, if they also look for Pokemon on the same level, or if it's just something I... I know I couldn't That really wouldn't be so bad, but which Pokemon would I want to fuse? Oh, level. Oh, you can fuse right from the... Fire punch. So I can have his face in. Okay, no, no. Oh, nice. So I already show. I'll do the Pokemon if you're already a few. Okay, that's much better. Wonder why the music stops sometimes. Alright, well, it's about 4:15. And I think it's a good time to... for the... So you have 50 of the companies and only 174,000 to go. Wonder if anyone's actually completed the entire po. But anyhow, let's. In the stream, shall we? So yeah, this game is a lot more involved than I thought, than I was expecting. I could see why many people like this part. You know, it's definitely something I would be doing a whole bunch of off stream too. Because, yeah, with all those combinations and... yeah, I do want to focus. Alright, now we gotta find somebody to raid. Oh! Oh, you know, here's someone I actually haven't... seen stream in the evenings. I normally only see this guy in the morning because he's from Australia, but I like what times name's Ryder the Sausage. He's also playing on Infinite Fusion. Alright, well, thank you everyone for being on stream, and I wish you all a good evening and night.